Go get daddy.
My name's Kelly, I'm 46 years old, and I have a huge lump on my shoulder. This bump is about the size of a grapefruit, and it's veiny and the skin's stretched out. When I move it around, it feels like a big squishy ball. I try to hide it all the time. It's just gross looking. Oh, careful, Colton. When I bump this thing, it's shooting pains. Sometimes if I rub it or touch it, it just hurts by itself. About 7 years ago, I noticed that I had a small lump on my shoulder. My doctor recommended a dermatologist, and they believe that the lump was a lipoma. The dermatologist told me that they would need to put me asleep to do the surgery. I told him no because I was just really worried about the recovery from the surgery, having to take time off of work, and the responsibilities that I have taking care of my kids and taking care of the house. I just don't have the time to have this removed. I have so many chores and responsibilities to take care of for our house. And when I'm doing laundry, I'm hitting on stuff and it just sends like shooting pains in my arm. And when I'm getting things out from the cabinets, it hurts because it's like this weight and strain on my shoulder.
Hey, honey.
Hey, babe.
What are you doing that in the kitchen for?
I got to finish folding this laundry, and then I'm gonna finish dinner, and I have to go pick up the kids for a little bit in school.
Okay.
I've been married to my husband, Dan, for almost 10 years, and we have two boys. As a mom, I feel so overwhelmed beyond, you know, working a full-time job. I'm cooking and washing dishes and cleaning the kids' bedrooms and, you know, doing laundry, and the lump affects how I do all these tasks every day. Oh, actually, that really did hurt. Ugh. I don't know what I just did, but that kind of just pulled on my shoulder.
Do you think it's time we get it looked at?
I really want to, but I'm super worried about how long is it going to be before I'm going to feel normal again, and about being able to take care of the family and you know, do the things that I do. It just kind of worries me that it's not going to get done. My husband has, you know, his responsibilities as well, but, like, of course sometimes I wish he would, you know, help more without me having to ask or to tell him that it's really bothering me. We just have so much stuff going on, and sometimes I just, you know, wish I had some help, you know, from you and the boys while I'm, you know, getting better.
I mean, you need this done. I mean, we're family. We can get through this. Kids and I can help. If I have to do everything myself, I'll do it. We just gotta work on priority number one, and that's your health. I didn't really know her feelings about it, but it hurts me to see her in pain, and more than anything, I want her to get this taken off so she can have her life back and be happy. Just think of what it'll be like after it's gone.
It's been around for such a long time.
It's part of the family.
I don't want it to be part of the family anymore. It would be nice to look normal again and have no more pain, but I am very nervous about seeing Dr. Lee, that she might tell me that I have to be put under to have the surgery, and that kind of scares me. But I'm really afraid that if I don't have it removed now, it's just gonna keep growing and causing more pain, so I just need to move forward.
Have you seen anybody for this?
I did go to a dermatologist, and then they determined that it was a lipoma. They said that I could have it removed, but most likely that they would want to, like, put me under anesthesia.
I see, okay.
And that was a little concerning to me.
Okay. Let me take a look at it, if you don't mind. Is that okay if I touch and feel it? Because that's going to give me a better idea. I have things running through my mind, but obviously I never know for sure until I feel it. I can feel it extends back under here. It is, you know, kind of stuck to you on a wide base here. And sometimes we're concerned with the joint space and whether this is something that's a fusion from the joint space. I'm not exactly sure, you know, what this is. Really, a lot of the times, I don't really even know until I make a little incision here. But I do this under local anesthesia. So that's one good thing, I hope, for you.
Yeah.
And of course, we'll always make sure you're nice and comfortable.
Okay.
Okay, yes, this is a huge bump, and I'm always concerned about bumps that are overlying a large joint. And so I am going to approach this with caution. I'm going to be conservative and make a smaller incision to really be able to take a peek before I go too far and, you know, can't back out of this. All right, I'll see you in there, okay?
Great, thank you. I was definitely afraid that I was going to have to be put under.
Okay, Kelly, you could go ahead and put your mask back on.
But Dr. Lee's not really sure what this is.
Just give Dr. Lee a couple minutes and she'll be right in.
Great, thank you.
You're welcome.
And I'm getting really scared and nervous that I might not be able to have this removed.
Just a little tightness, maybe. This is the numbing going in.
I really hope this works because I want to give her everything that she's hoping for.
I hope it's not lipoma and not a cyst.
Oh, you do? Me too.
I was able to wrench every last piece of that lipoma out, so I feel pretty good about this. Time to stitch Kelly up.
Do you want to feel how flat it is?
Yeah.
With your hand?
Oh my gosh, it's gone.
Yes. Right?
Yes.
Feel that.
I don't feel that.
Yeah, but yes, exactly.
I've felt this huge lump there for such a long time that when I reached around, it was like the biggest sigh of relief in my life.
So take a look here, okay?
It's gone.
Wow.
I was starting to have so much pain because it just kept growing. I can't believe that I waited this long to feel this good.
Are you feeling okay?
Yes, I'm just like relieved. It's just okay. A sigh of relief.
It's not my head or anything,
no, right? I'm good. Words cannot describe how happy I feel about the way that I look. I feel this huge relief, and I can just be my normal self again. I'm just so excited that it's gone. So it's been almost 2 months since I've seen Dr. Lee, and I feel fantastic. I love the way that my shoulder looks without having this huge lump. The scar is healing really nicely, and I don't have any pain anymore in my shoulder. I don't have any problems doing laundry, cleaning, reaching for things. I'm so glad that I can play with the kids now, and it doesn't hurt anymore, and I don't have any more pain. Hi. Oh. My husband, Dan, is so much happier that my lump is gone and that my shoulder looks so good. It really helps our relationship because I feel so much better about myself.
Aw, you're so sweet.
Thank you. My husband's really stepped it up and started helping out a lot. That actually goes downstairs in the basement.
It didn't look right. Okay.
My whole family are so much more happy now that I'm not in pain, and it's all because of Dr. Lee and what she's done for me.